If you're anything like me, you probably get way more friend requests on Facebook than you even care to count. Well, today we're going to go over the best Chrome extension for lead generation with Facebook. Make sure to watch the entire video because I have a free gift that I want to give you, so don't miss out. Do you like free stuff? Yeah, you do. Me too. Welcome to Entrepreneur's Toolbox. I'm Jonathan, and I'm here to help you find the tools to build an income online. I upload new videos every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, so make sure that you subscribe and ring the bell so you get notified every time that a new video goes live. The Chrome extension I'm talking about is called Friend or Foe. Quite simply, Friend or Foe sends pre-written messages to people that have sent you friend requests on Facebook. I know, it sounds pretty simple, and you're probably asking, can't I just do that manually? And the answer is yes, and you won't. Don't lie to me. Instead of yammering on, I'm going to walk you through Friend or Foe and show you how I have it set up. I'm not even gonna make you wait until the end. I'm just straight up and say it. I like it. So we're just gonna dive right into this review slash walkthrough of Friend or Foe. So first off, when you actually buy it, if you decide to buy it, it will bring you up to this page. You'll get an email. They'll give you a breakdown of, you know, exactly how to install it, but I'm gonna go over a little bit of that myself. So they'll give you this, it'll give you different resources such as, you know, where to download it, and that will end up bringing up, you know, the Friend or Foe in the Chrome Web Store. Then it's pretty simple, you hit add, mine says remove because I already have it installed, but there are many different positive reviews for this software, this Chrome extension in the Chrome Web Store. So if you want a little extra review, it's always helpful to go and check out those reviews in the Chrome Web Store just to see what other people are saying. I actually get more value out of seeing what people don't like about things versus what they do. All right, so once you have it installed, you'll have a little thing in the corner with all your other browsers. So once you do it, it's not gonna show it for you right there, but if you log out, it will just be a login screen. And you just put in your email and the password that you created, whatever email you purchased through. And so it's a very simple, straightforward software. So you have 10 different slots that you could put 10 different unique messages. I'm sure everybody's heard of Facebook jail. And if you keep on sending the same message over and over again, you will be put in Facebook jail because Facebook doesn't like spam, and the people that are receiving these don't like spam. And you know what? You shouldn't be sending spam in general because you're just trying to connect with people. The best part about this software is that these people have already reached out to you. And the thing is that a lot of those people that reach out to you, they're spammers. And you know, if you're trying to actually grow a business and network with people that are actually trying to grow a business as well, and you actually want to help people, or if you want to be helped by somebody too, that's a great option. But this is a good way to weed out those spammers because our time is valuable, and you could do this all manually, but this is just, it does it automatically. So this gives you 10 different slots that you could put 10 different unique messages. So that way, if you're sending 30 messages a day, you're only sending the same message 3 times throughout the entire day, which Facebook won't really flag that as any kind of like spam or anything like that because it's a unique message and different. So when you go down to this next step, it's the box where you could put in all of them. You just click message 1, message 2, message 3, message 4, and so on. So one really cool feature about this is that you could also add everybody's name into the message. So it would message them, say, hey, Frank, or whoever, you know, whoever you're messaging. It's like, hey, I received your friend request, and I just wanted to make sure that you're a real person, or I wanted to make sure that, I wanted to find out why you sent me a friend, or where do we know each other from? It could be any of those different things. It will qualify them as actually people that really want to network versus people that are spamming you and trying to scam you or anything like in between, because if somebody just replies with a thumbs up or okay, you don't want to connect with them anyways. If you get value out of these videos, make sure that you like and subscribe, and don't forget to ring the bell so you get notified every time that I upload a new video. If you have any requests for videos, let me know in the comments. I'm here to serve you, and I want to make sure that I'm making videos on subjects that you want to learn about. And if you do want to use those alternate messages, you just check right here. You toggle that on or off. If it's checked, then it will just cycle through all 10 of these messages or as many as you have filled. So this setting is personal preference. It just means that if you want it to go to your earliest friend requests that you've received or start from your most recent and work your way back. It's just a matter of what you're trying to target. If you want to just get rid of those old ones or if you want to get the people that are, you know, hot that messaged you yesterday, you know, or today. Now, this is a setting that I actually really like. So I have it set to 7 days, but you could set it to whatever you want. So after somebody sends you a friend request, and then you message them, you could have this automatically delete the friend request if you haven't accepted it within a certain amount of time of them sending the message. Facebook actually has a limit on how many friend requests you could receive and how many friend requests you could send. So for this, it's like run extension at least every 30 minutes. You're gonna have to dial this in and figure out what you're most comfortable with your Facebook account. Because when I started, I had it set at an hour and I started ticking it back, and I haven't had any problems personally with it at 30 minutes. So if you have like a very new Facebook account, I'd probably go a little bit longer, maybe every hour, but it's all up to you. You could just test it and find out what works best for you. And I just have it set for 30, and that's been no problem for me. So for the final setting that I have, you could set the maximum number of messages that you want to send per day. And what that would do is it would just start at like midnight and start sending them out at midnight. I kind of like this because that way it's sending these during the night and I don't have to worry about it. By the time I wake up, all these messages are sent. So for this last little bit at the bottom, it just says when the last message was sent out, as well as once it starts the series of sending out the messages, it will show how long until the next message goes out. Like, okay, 15 minutes until the next message is sent out, 20 minutes until the next message is sent out, and you can just see it right here. So just keep in mind, this is a Chrome extension. So if you don't have Chrome open, it's not gonna work. And I would just leave Facebook open as well. Just leave a tab open with Facebook on, with the setting set to on in the Chrome extension. Once you have all your settings set up that you want, just hit save and then make sure that you toggle this from off to on, and it will let you know exactly when your next message will go out. This Chrome extension has saved me so much time, gotten me leads, and I met a bunch of amazing people that I never would have otherwise. So I mentioned that I was gonna give you a free gift. I wanted to give you the scripts that I've been using on Friend or Foe. I personally recommend that you tweak them a bit and make them a little bit more personal, but it will help you hit the ground running. I won't recommend something unless I can get 100% behind it. Friend or Foe is a tool that I've received so much value from, and I know that you will too. If you wanna pick up Friend or Foe, I'll drop the link in the description, and don't forget to claim your free Friend or Foe scripts. What do you think the best Chrome extension for lead generation with Facebook is? Let me know in the comments. Don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you in the next one.